I keep a lot of things in the shed. This colourful piece is a tin. As we see on its thumb, rat droppings. At the back of the skull, the foramen magnum, housing for the spinal cord. I imagine this on a restaurant tabletop. It's a poignant piece and stirs memories in the shed.